shocking performance. You feel sorry for Brad Bevan. The scars of battle are obvious on the legs of the Australian. He comes home, a good pay packet, and second position, silver medal for Bevan of Australia.
He's so wanted this World Championship, I really feel for him. In fact, it's the third time he's been second in the World Championships. And as he said last year, always the bridesmaid and never the bride. Maybe next year.
We look around to see who'll finish third. Last time we got a check.